Hello, I'm Rachel. How do you feel today?
Today I feel
sad. How does it feel to be sad? It can feel like my head and heart are carrying a giant grey cloud full of rain. Sometimes I have a big cry. My rain cloud empties and I feel a little bit better. But sometimes it feels so big and heavy, I really can't carry it myself. That's when talking to a friend or family member can help. They help carry the cloud and make it a little lighter for you. Next time you feel sad, remember, it's okay. But sharing it with someone might make the heavy cloud a little lighter along the way. And we all know that after the rain, things can feel a little calmer. And sometimes there's even a rainbow. See you next time.